You, isn't it? I thought so.
My sister, Sanae. Why the hell did you kill her? Answer! Why'd you do it?
Fact is, I don't need a reason to kill someone. However, my being a weapon might have something to do with it.
You're nothing but a psycho killer! You'll pay for what you did! You're a monster!
Here's the secret. Two weapons dwell within this body. And I'm feeling generous, so I'll give you one. Take it. Eventually, you too will become a Busoma, and then you will disappear.
Now you're gonna pay for it!
That's more like it. The look on his face now makes this whole thing worthwhile.
She's stunning, with the most beautiful hair in the world. It shimmers like the stars in a clear night sky.
No, why am I letting myself be entranced? Fight it! She's still the monster who killed my sister!
Issei Sugar! Issei Sugar! Why are you so embarrassed by our love? Looks like you're out of breath too. Does that mean you're horny? Well, boy, it's your lucky day. My body is all yours!
Oh, hell no! You have to stop this. It's not happening. I mean, nothing can happen. I have a girlfriend. See, she's right here. She's really pretty. I'll introduce you.
This perfect hip-to-waist ratio. Perfect height and frame. And look, even the perfect sparkle in her eyes. And don't get me started on her hair. Golden and flawless, like the goddesses of ancient myth.
Oh, what the hell is wrong with me? I'm drooling over the woman who killed my sister.
Girlfriend, huh? Interesting. Don't be so smug just because you're vaguely attractive. He's my man! Mine! For our love! I'll risk it all!
Ah, so you're a chrysalis too. What you said about me, you meant it. You've actually fallen in love with me.
Don't be ridiculous. Impossible. No, I don't believe this. I fall for it.
There's no reason to panic. I gave you what you wanted. I made your dream of loving me come true.
Damn it, shut up! You're a liar!
Now that's hot. The best way to prove your love is true is to battle for it.
I will avenge Sanae's death!
She's gorgeous. Like the Roman goddess Venus.
What do you think? Aren't I even more beautiful like this?
I almost forgot. This is her actual form. Did I really sleep with this terrible beast?